My name is Agboola Lukman Adeshinon. I'm 20 years old and I'm a fashion designer. Like when I'm seeing people in good outfits, putting on good outfits. Yes, I like them looking good. So me too, I want to dress some big person up, like dressing them up and make them look good. Actually, that's my full name. That's my name. I created that idea from my name and my other name. That Ade, the first ADE stand for Adeshinon, and the last L stands for Lukman. So that's it. Actually, Yomi Casual. I love his design. Anytime he upload on our Instagram, when I check it, I love it, and he inspired me that in this fashion designer, I can still become a billionaire and become a very rich person. My clients are men. I used to sell for men, and how did I used to reach my customers? Anytime I sketch out design, I sew it myself, model it myself, and after that, I upload it on Instagram, WhatsApp, and Facebook. And if anybody requests for it, like, I like this design, I want you to sew the same thing for me. After sewing it for the person and the person like it, they used to refer me to some of their friends and families. I create design for men and bespoke suits and traditional outfits. I also made many challenges, seriously. Actually, it starts from light, because I cannot sew without light. I do sew and iron too. So after that, machines. There are some machines that I supposed to be using, like button holes machines, and it's very, very expensive. Actually, I cannot afford it. I used to go and do it outside, and the thing used to give me stress. And the time that I supposed to be sewing another clothes, I'm outside on my way to where I want to go and do button holes. So before I finish one clothes at times, it takes me like 2 days before I finish one, due to lights and machines too, before I finish it. In terms of delivering my outfits to customers, I need to go to their house to deliver it for them. And if the place is very, very far, I need to call dispatch to go there for me. In the next 5 years, hopefully, I have it in mind to have many factories producing already made suits, delivering it to big malls to sell for people. I know, I have belief in God that if I continue like this and the way I'm doing it, hopefully I'll get there. And I want my brand, Adele Fashion Inspire, I want it to be the biggest brand, fashion designer brand in Nigeria. And even many people too should know me in Nigeria and outside the countries, all over the world. When customers come in and we talk, the person we choose design tell me, maybe the person wants me to create design for him, or the person have the design that he wants to sew. So after that, maybe if, for example now, if the person choose the design, I need to make inquiries, the type of design he wants, maybe how he wants the design to be, like his future look. So after that, I will know what to create for the person. So after creating for the person, I will sketch the design out. Maybe the person did not choose design, I will sketch the design out and snap it and send it to the person. If the person like it, I need to go to the market and check the types of fabric that can go with the design. If it's a pattern fabric, or if it's pattern design, I need to go to the market and get the pattern fabric. So after that, coming back, start cutting. After cutting, also I need to use some gun to those things. I need light to iron before I start sewing. So after sewing too, I will iron it. After ironing it, I will package it and go to the customer's house and deliver to them. You can reach me on my number 08086821141, 08086821141, and you can visit me on my Instagram page and Facebook page too as Adel Fashion Inspire. On my WhatsApp, you can use that same number 08086821141. You can visit us at the office, number 10, Olufemi Ajayi Street, off College Road, Ifakwe Ajayi, Lagos State, Nigeria.